Those who are not subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for the update. And if you want to know about more strategy videos and indicators means, kindly watch it. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, select the link in below description button and you will get the account opening page and you will get some good levels and calls also. If you want to know about the advanced trading strategy class, WhatsApp or contact this number. Now we are going to see how to make profits in intraday. For this we are going to use a strategy combination of moving average with super trends. Many of them will know like Supertrend enough itself will make a good amount of profit and Supertrend if enough. Why you are combining with the moving trend, moving average like that? Okay, actually I'm going to combine this both Supertrend and moving average, and I'm going to use Supertrend as a entry and exit of this buying and selling. But why, if you ask, means because sometimes the super trend will react to spikes also. To for just one spike the trend will get changed. To avoid those spikes I'm going to use this moving average. Okay, let's see. Now I'm going to tell this how this will work out in Sun Pharma stock. First I will tell you in Sun Pharma stocks, later I will tell you in commodities also. First you need to select the timings of 5 minutes and then select moving average. And you can see moving average period 50, change it to 5. It's nothing, every closing of 5 days candles, 5 times candles, it will connect to the, it will observe the average price and this line chart will form. So every 5 candles average it will observe it and it will start to move and change the color to black color. After you select done, you can see that 5 moving average will form across this candles. Okay, our next another one is also moving average only. For this we are going to use 20 candles. So 20 period and color is red is enough. Select done. After you select done, this red line will appear. This red line is the 20 moving average and this black line is the 5 moving average. Okay, nothing, we are going to use this moving average and for entry we are going to use Supertrend. So select Supertrend also. If a green color appeared in Supertrend means you need to buy, that means uptrend. If the red color appear in Supertrend means you need to sell, that means downtrend. That is the basic idea. After you select done, you can see a dark color red line. This will be this Supertrend and line. Nothing, this red line is came means you need to sell. I said no. At the same time if the green one appear means you need to buy. Before we are going to use this, we are certain conditions, like you need to use this technique per day at first entry only. Do not use it for second entry, because I have observed for quiet days this strategy worked out at first entries only. In first entries only this strategy is being worked out. For second entry it is not worked out. If you want to make a second entry means before 11 o'clock it second entry had appeared, like the trend got changed or anything like that appeared means you can make that. But if didn't make the entry before 11 o'clock means you should not react to that, because after 11 o'clock it will be like a sideways market, there will be less volume. Due to less volume it will not reach a target or anything like that. It will be like a moreover like a sideways day trend. So better use it for first day's first entry. And you also trade with only one entry per day, because by doing one entry per day only you can earn the profit constantly. For that also you can also able to analyze how this strategy worked out at the end of the month. So for that only I am telling you. Okay, let's see how it will worked out. Okay, for red line appear means in supertrend means you need to sell, and green line appear means you need to buy. That is the basic idea. And for moving average, if the red line is above the black line means you need to sell. At the same time, if the black line crossed over the red line and moved to the uptrend means you need to buy. That is the buying signal of moving average. Okay, this is the first candle, our first days, and the red signal got appeared. So that means you would have sold it in Sun Pharma and you got the profits. Okay, let's go with the previous one. In previous one also, this is the first candle, the red signal only got appeared, and moving average also showing it's in red line is above the black line only. So that means this day also you would have sold it. So this day would also you would have made a profit. Go with the previous day. Okay, in this previous day, if you note it sharply means the trend got changed. This is the first candle. Okay, in this trend got changed to sell signal. Okay, but this black line, as you can see, is still in uptrend only. It continued. You can see the red line is below the black line only. That means you should not make entry at this level. You should need to avoid this trend. This trend will not work out. Actually, normally if it appeared and the red line is above the black line means you can go for it. Okay, but the super trend now got reacted just for this spike only. If the spike didn't appeared means the super trend didn't change the signal of red color. It will just continue the uptrend only. This spike got appeared because of the spike only. The super trend got changed to red line. And every time you are going to make a entry, kindly check with the moving average also. Like as I said before 11 o'clock the second entry got. In the second entry you can see the black line crossed over the red line. That means buying signal is showing in moving average. And before you are going to entry, the super trend also need to change in green color. As you can see, the super trend after the black line crossed over, super trend green color also appeared. That means now you can buy this stock. So at this time you would have bought it and then the market moved up. So like this only you need to do the trade. The market will move only up and down and up, but the second up will be like a huge one. So like that only the market will move. Market will not move like steadily upward or anything like that. That days will happen only rarely in month. So you need to calmly wait, observe and take the profit. Like that only you need to book the profit. Without patience you cannot able to make the profit. So do the market with more patience. And before making entry, kindly check with moving average. Like this only you need to avoid this super trends falsiness. So by doing this only you can able to avoid the sideways and everything like that. Okay, let's check with the previous day also. Previous day super trend green signal and black line is above only. So this day also you would have buy and got the profits. Let's check with previous day. In previous day also the black line is above the red line and it's in green color only. So that day also you would have buy and get the profit. Okay, let's check with some other stocks. Reliance, I'm going to show you in Reliance. In Reliance the green color got appeared and the black line is above the red one. So you would have buy it and you can earn the profits. In previous day also the green color only at first, so the first entry is green color only and the black line is above the red one. So here also you would have bought it and get the profits. So like this only you need to do the trades in equity. Let's check with the commodity also. In commodity I'm going to show you in copper. Same timing, same everything is same. For this also you are going to make entry at first one only. Okay, because first entry is only worked out very well in both equity and commodity. This strategy is being carried forward and more worked out. While I have observed, it worked out more well in first entry only. Let's see how. In this also, the green line, this is the super trend line, the green line got appeared and the black line is above the red line only. So that means you need to buy. So by buying this copper, you would have made a profit. Okay, let's check with the previous day also. In previous day, the super trend green got appeared. After the green got appeared, and you can check with the moving average. Moving average is also showing the black line is above the green one. So you would have made an entry at this time. After you made an entry, the market went up. Okay. Let's check with the previous one. This day also the green signal got appeared and the black line is above the red one and you would have buy it and got the profit. Like this only you need to do the trade by observing the market and observe the super trend and observe the moving average. Observe everything. If it appeared everything is perfect only means you can just go for it and earn the profit. Like this only you need to do the trade. And we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. We will guide you. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, click the link in below description button. You will get the procedure and follow on. In future, if you need more strategy videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.